about modern education. The modern education I'm going to talk to you today is No Child Left Behind. If you're wondering what it is, what it all means, that today is going to be the day you know about No Child Left Behind. When you think about No Child Left Behind, you wonder why is the child being put down and not brought up like the others. But some people can sit there and think that there should be no child left to where they can't be able to read, write, or learn what they need to know. That is why they run No Child Left Behind a law, because it shows that no child will be ever get to be brought down anymore and brought up to where they can come and learn what everybody else is learning. So I'm going to talk to you about what No Child Left Behind means, what was the purpose for it, and what it developed. No Child Left Behind means that kids that it teaches them to take tests and teaches them to learn what they're being taught. NCLB took effect in 2002. It was made a big impact in the world, but also a law that improves the academic progress. NCLB can help in so many ways, like for example, a child that is struggling in school. They know they can have a tutor if they think they need a better school or can get better. What is the purpose for No Child Left Behind? NCLB purpose is to make sure the children or students get to achieve their goals while in the classroom. NCLB is a major thing because it shows educators how they think about public schooling. Let any child go to school, even if they are different, like for example, their backgrounds and disabilities. What is NCLB developed? NCLB is developed to make sure that all children can have the opportunity to go to school and learn like everyone else. Teaching the children and helping them grow by learning means so much. I'm glad they developed NCLB because now any child can learn and understand what people are talking about. In conclusion, No Child Left Behind is a big deal, and it has changed the world to be better and to make sure that any child can read, write, and do math. I just want to say I'm glad that this law is out and is making a difference to the world of education. Thank you for listening, and I hope you got some good information about the NCLB.